So I decided to drive 3 hours up into Tioga County in Tioga State Forest to hike the Middle Ridge Trail, which is only about a 9.5 out and back. Really beautiful trail so far, nicely matted down in supreme forestry. Incredibly quiet and peaceful, to say the very least. So, yeah. So like I've talked about before in my other videos, there's nothing that really beats doing a nice deep hike in the forest. There's nothing like it, especially, you know, by yourself in complete silence. And the sun is setting, which is kind of cool. So there's like a bit of an eeriness to the forest, but it's beautiful. It's not creepy. Yeah. There's nothing like it. And what's cool about this trail, the Middle Ridge Trail in Tioga State Forest, there's a campground right next to the trailhead. It's $10 a night, and you just pay at a little kiosk when you get there, and it's first come, first serve. So it's nice knowing, you know, after a 10-mile hike, you're gonna go back and crash at a campsite and not have to worry about driving home. So that's pretty nice too. All right, see ya. September 30th marks the first day of seeing your breath. Fall is officially here. This trail is amazing.